if f of x equal to kx square if x less than or equals to 2, 3 if x greater than 2 is continuous at x is equals to 2, then the value of k is. Given function is f is continuous for everywhere and it is continuous at x is equals to 2, so f of 2 minus equal to f of 2 plus, that implies limit x tends to 2 minus f of x equal to limit x tends to 2 plus f of x. That implies limit x tends to 2 minus, that means x less than 2, define the function is kx square, that equal to limit x tends to 2 plus, that means x is greater than 2, that function is defined, that is 3. That implies 4k that equals to 3, k equal to 3 by 4, the correct answer is third option.